we're off and running. Fire truck. We're doing the old exercise thing. It's like 60 degrees. We have our water packed. I had to double look, double check. I did a double take on my water to make sure it was there. So we spotted someone familiar. Tried the old Great Poupon trick. I haven't started my music yet. Usually I have music in my earphones. So 60 degrees. Skies look good. A little cloudy. yard sale. So it is an exercise ride. Probably a usual, normal exercise ride. Sometimes people just want to enjoy the visual of a regular ride. No distractions. No drama or nonsense. It's Urban Coal House. First time noticing that place. It's like a bar, pub type thing. Whoa. Wrong way, dude. So I'd seen someone on YouTube saying that videos should be limited to under 28 minutes, etc., etc. I guess the logic being that most people are watching their favorite YouTube vids on their lunch break, half hour lunch break. Breakfast time. while they're eating breakfast on their phone. Which is great. I mean, you know, that's a cool idea, but I think there's room also for long form videos. Sometimes my ride vids can go about 40 minutes, 50 minutes, or an hour. So I mix it up sometimes. Sometimes, you know, moderate length, sometimes long form. Some drama happened up here somewhere. Here. Possible the bike path is open again. No, only partially. This is great. Some event. Everybody's lined up. Go ahead. stay in your lane. Sailboat. Motorcycles. Everybody's lounging about. No stunts. Sail unfurled. Too windy, maybe? I forgot to charge the battery last night. Well, I charged it part of the way when I realized my mistake. I said, well, I'll charge it when I wake up in the morning. And yeah, so I forgot this morning. So I've got to be extra mindful. We'll have to make it a short ride. I guess I had it charged about 80%. Cut my power usage. Glint, copper glint. That's some sort of a observation thing you can in New York, that you can walk up to the top. Thank you. consuming 188 watts. So we might meet up with fam for a moment. Turn off over here. I don't see the vehicle. Nope, they're not right here. I never find the spot. It's like a 2-hour parking here. Fountains. Use a little boost here. We can use some battery now. Taking the short ride. We go back down the power here. Boost the power a little here. So I hope you guys are taking the time to have some casual rides. No pressure. Just taking it easy. You're just taking in the sights and sounds, the sunshine. So if I get home and have some lunch. Put the bike on the charger. Maybe we'll get to 100%. That'd be amazing. Instead of forgetting and only charging it part way. So with that, that's going to be the rod, and that's going to be the vlog.